Here she is, safe and sound.
Hi, Dr. Harper called from Mendocino. He asked me to step in. I'm Dr. Coulson.
Oh, you're not Luca's mom?
No, that's me.
I don't think I understand.
Put her out of her misery, Mom.
Danny, we have someone who needs visual evidence.
Hi, Danny Quinn.
Of course. Well, now I see the resemblance. I mean, not that there needs to be a resemblance.
So if I could interrupt, we need fewer people in here.
I'm out of here.
Me too.
No, please.
We have to go to work anyway.
Okay, all right, here we go, everybody. 1, 2, 3. Motherfucker!
Cocksucker!
What are those two scheming about?
Yeah. So your son knocked my daughter up.
Well, that's just the way it happened. Your daughter was just sitting there with a little parasol.
So they're not getting married?
I know.
No, that was a question.
Right, they are not getting married, but it's fine because it's a different time.
Oh, why is that?
Why is what? I don't understand the question because they don't need to get married.
Why not?
You know what? I think you are gunning for a fight here, and I am not sure I understand why.
Because when I arrived,
yes?
You asked me what I thought of the movie Black Panther.
Oh, that was a good
which
movie.
Which I haven't seen.
And then have you seen
you
Get
sang
Out?
To
you should.
Me
you
a
should.
Tribal Tanzanian song.
You're welcome.
And your son,
I'm a linguist.
Who did get yes. my daughter pregnant, mm-hmm. isn't here to see his son's birth. That's probably why.
Oh, well, your daughter, okay?
Yes.
Is 2 weeks early, and my son is
yes,
racing
you
here
right
have
now.
Some
empathy
to see
and
her.
Some compassion
I
for
do have,
my
you know
daughter.
What? Let's just
okay,
let our hair down. Go ahead,
okay,
bitch. Go ahead.
Okay.
What do you want to know? Colin, there you are. How are you, dear? Luca's family's religious. Did you know that?
What? Okay, stop, Mom.
I think he's the father.
Colin, they curved the epidural. Can you believe that? They don't
what?
Tell you that in any motherfucking class.
What does it matter if the baby is baptized? If you don't believe in God, then what harm can it do?
Because it's stupid.
No, as opposed to dressing him in an Ankara dashiki and playing the Lion
yes,
King.
That okay. is culturally
hey, Mom. No, all right, hey, stop. Everybody out.
No.
Please, out.
No,
Mom, out. You, hi, Colin. It's nice to finally meet you. You have to leave now.
Baptism.
Thank you.
They want an evangelical baptism.
Mom, that is just not true.
What do you mean that's not true? Yes, it's true.
But you're not even religious.
How do you know?
Can we focus here?
Can we focus?
Let's get him out of
you're
here.
You're rude.
Ooh, they just push you out the door, don't they?
I'd rather be at home anyway, Mom.
So, Colin, huh?
Well, that sounds critical.
No, he just seems a little more white bread than your usual guys.
He's a good guy.
Yeah, who wasn't here when you were in labor?
Mom, why are you poisoning this?
Oh, look who's here.
Oh, yes.
Oh, beautiful.
I'm going to give you some advice, Luca.
Oh, this will be fun. Mm-hmm.
It's the garage door test.
The garage?
Yes. My mom gave it to me, and I'm going to give it to you. If you want to know if a relationship is working, when you drive home from work and you open the garage door, are you happy when you see his car parked there, or are you disappointed?
I live in an apartment.
Don't be contentious. If you see his car parked on the street, are you happy or sad? Do you want to come home and be alone or be with him?
Mama, I don't like coming home and seeing anybody there, ever.
Well, then there's your answer.
What? That I should be alone for the rest of my life?
No. Wait until you're happy to see someone's car.
That is such Southern Californian advice.
But it's not wrong.
Are you and Dad getting divorced?
I love you.